Right now we're in the offshore operations simulator. It is a state-of-the-art full motion bridge simulator. I'm Nathan Mullins. I graduated from the Nautical Science class of 2022. The Nautical Science program trains you to be a navigational officer on a ship or a watchkeeping mate, which means that you'll be making sure that the ships are safely navigated, make sure that all the life-saving appliances and firefighting equipment is adequately maintained. It's a four-year program. You have 3 years in class and 1 year at sea. Everything from offshore supply work to bulk carriers to oil tankers that you can work on. On my second sea phase, I actually got a scholarship with Synovus Energy. So I worked for a offshore supply company. When I was working on that vessel, I really realized that's what I liked doing and that was the area I was most interested in. I think it's like nothing else. There's a sense of adventure to it. There's always different events. And there was a nautical skills competition in that there's a chance for students to show off their skills and what they've learned throughout the year in the simulators. And there's also many different representatives from companies around Canada who go to that event. So it's a good chance to make different connections and really set yourself up. It's hard to really know what it's like to work on a ship and know how the controls all work without getting that practical experience. By using the simulators here, it really provides a great opportunity for students to be able to learn practically and learn how things will respond in real time. Pretty much any ship that you'd like to set this up as, you can. It can simulate different failures, say if a critical piece of equipment failed. You can really go anywhere with the kind of training that you receive from Marine Institute. The marine shipping and transportation industry is so broad. There's so many different sectors that you can go into and specialize in, and the training that we receive here is second to none.